Thank you. Weg und den Durchbruch.
Know this place, Icarus?
It's where Lycomedes threw Theseus to his death.
Awaiting your orders, Commander!
There she is.
We'll wait for the commander's return.
These bandits look drugged. What happened here? Pirates probably use this fort as a lookout.
My thanks, I am forever grateful for your kindness, friend.
Crows take the eyes, then the crows see all. I take the crows.
to this camp.
Kere! You know, I see why you like going on these quests. The bandits don't even put up a fight. And there's wine! Tastes a bit off, though.
Finally come to see a master at work, Varnavas?
That's lotus flower wine. The bandits are drugged.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Snap out of it!
The Cyclops!
Come on, old man. Let's get you home. How are you feeling?
That doesn't matter. The gods, they sent me a vision.
You said the name Lida.
The gods showed her to me. Lida was my wife.
You're married?
I thought I'd lost her a long time ago, but I saw her in my vision. She's alive. We just have to find her.
I'll help you find her, but a vision isn't much to go on.
There were three visions. In the darkness of a forgotten cave, Lida fed a cyclops. But then I saw her drinking wine with a witch. Then I could hear her singing like a siren.
About this vision of the Cyclops.
Right. Theosa and Poseidon took my hand and led me deep into the heart of the caves of Anafi. There, I saw Leda feeding a young Cyclops.
So, Leda was drinking wine with a witch?
She herself showed me. The witch and Leda were dear friends, drinking wine together well into the night. In the background, I could see the ruins on Paros Island.
You said sirens.
Persephone showed me a painted wall. Behind it, sirens lurked. Leda was trapped. Then, Demeter warned me in her motherly voice. You dare not approach, lest your ears pollute your mind.
Good advice from both you and Demeter. But what should I use?
You believe me! Here, take this! Beeswax.
If Leda is alive, I'll find her.
About my Leda, do you have any news?
If Leda is alive, I'll find her.
set fire out.
Back! No! It's caught!
I need to talk to her.
The light! Shit!
Thank you.
These pigs look hungry.
Welcome to my empire, traveler. I am its empress, Kirki of the Oceanids.
You live here?
Where are my manners? You must be weary after your long journey. There's some wine in my hold if you'd fetch it for us. I'm a bit indisposed at the moment.
I could use a drink. I'll fetch the wine. This toy has teeth marks.
You look deliciously thirsty.
All right, Empress. Let's drink.
That's it. Drink your last drink. Breathe your last breath. My subjects grow hungry.
Thank you. Witch kept a list of names and trophies. This bracelet was worn by Alida.
Looks like the place.
Closer, please!
I'm not here to hurt you.
Everyone hurt me because look different.
You're not the only one. I've been attacked my whole life for what I am.
Different, like me. Friends. Me Polyphemus. You little.
Sure, little. Polyphemus, I'm looking for a woman who was here.
No friend for a long time. You help make friend. Friend fish together. like fish.
So I help you make a friend to go fishing with, and you'll help me find the woman I'm looking for.
Pretty beach. Little will see. Little will like. We go now.
Your lady, help Polyphemus.
Polyphemus, this is important. Do you mean Lida?
Silly little. Not Lida. Lady.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
I don't think you belong here. Something's up.
Cyclops from Kefalonia. He had one real eye and one fake eye.
He picked on Little. Up a goat's ass.
Little funny. Batman, hate for the famous.
Time to hunt by night. Thank you.
ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight. There, big guy. The beach is yours now to fish all you want.
Little think beach pretty.
It depends on who's looking at it. Sure, I think it's pretty.
But still need friend to share. Polyphemus like poetry. Can practice with you. Tell Polyphemus what make little little.
Well, I have eyes. They're nice, I guess.
Polyphemus, no lady with pretty green eyes. She nice. What else?
Nothing makes me happier than celebrating. Drinking and singing are good for the spirit.
With friend, Polyphemus love to sing. More?
I wish I could be with my family. The last time I was happy, I was a young girl. I miss those days. I don't know why I'm telling you this. You're a good listener, big guy.
It hurt inside, like Polyphemus, for you.
This is beautiful, big guy.
More gift for little spices from pretty green-eyed lady. Only gift Polyphemus ever got.
This might be exactly what I was looking for. So you have a beach to go fishing.
Only need friend.
I can't stay here, big guy. But if I ever meet someone who loves fishing and poetry as much as you do, I'll send them your way.
Thank you. This area will be well defended.
I owe you my life, Mistius. But I'm afraid I must call on your help again.
Depends on what you're asking for.
I know where a camp of thieves is hiding their loot. Enough for both of us, Mistius.
Stealing from thieves isn't really stealing, I suppose.
Exactly, Mistius. If we work together, we could both get rich.
You want me to get it from the bandits?
Simple enough. I need it back in good shape.
Sounds like you can stop worrying. I've taken care of everything.
Payment well earned, mercenary. Take this as thanks.
Thank you. Caught anything, Hunter?
Not much food around lately. Since the plague, there's not enough farmers and too many desperate hunters. I'm going to try for fish.
Sounds sensible.
There's sharks in these waters, though. I'm not equipped for those. But you seem well armed.
And you want me to gut all the sharks?
Yes. All of them must die.
All right. I'm in.
Thank you, Mistios. I couldn't do this without you.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Thank you.
This is it. Actual sirens here? I should put the beeswax in my ears just in case. Sirens here? I should put the beeswax in my ears just in case.
Oh! Thank you. don't hurt us.
I'm not going to hurt you. I will free you. What are you doing here?
My whole life I heard tales of the siren song. It sounds so sweet, men would gladly die to hear it. You have no idea how dull life is for a fisherman with a love of poetry and music.
You chose to be here.
I didn't know this is what I would find. By the time I realized, there was no escape.
This tomb is full of bloodthirsty women. Who are they?
No one speaks. They drain my blood, then boil and drink it. In their rituals, they scream into the night. I'm so tired, but I never sleep. Please save me.
So, what are you doing here?
My whole life I heard tales of the siren song. It sounds so sweet, men would gladly die to hear it. You have no idea how dull life is for a fisherman with a love of poetry and music.
I found this Avlos. What do you know about it?
That one was special. They stole it from the woman who escaped. But that was a long time ago.
You're obsessed with poetry and you're a fisherman. I have an opportunity for you to have both those things without being held like some animal.
Anything would be better than this.
Come with me. I can't stay with you, big guy. But I think I found someone you should meet. Evrilochos. This is Polyphemus. Polyphemus Evrilochos.
Show you cave!
Show me everything, my big friend. This is the grandest, most spectacular shore on which I've ever laid my weary eyes. I want to see it all.
You little, but big heart! Take this special gift.
About my leader, do you have any news?
In the cave I found a man. I took these spices from him.
Ah, my leader.
Do you think the man you found was a Cyclops? Then she concocted an elixir from these spices and helped him to grow a second eye?
That's exactly what happened. Lida saved the Cyclops' life with magic spices.
She did! We should be careful not to use those spices. Who knows how many eyes we'd grow?
I found this bracelet. And a lot of pigs.
I can explain! Lida had it and was transformed into a pig by Kirki. When she was turned back into a beautiful woman, she gave this to Kirki to remember her by.
Bright as always, old friend. Which means we're one step closer to finding Lida, I think.
You think correctly! The gods would never lie! Aside from Volos and Apati. But never mind them!
I found this Avlos on a siren. If you could call her that.
An Avlos! My wife always loved these! I bet she learned to play it alongside the sirens as they sung men to their deaths. Just like her.
I'll bet the sirens and Lida were good friends.
She was so mesmerizing. Her song always worked on me.
All that for a bracelet, an Avlos, and some spices.
But look! I know this bracelet too well. The women of the Siege Plains wear them. These spices are native to the lands of Demeter. And this Avlos is marked by a craftsman in the Parnes Mountains.
They're all from Attica.
The cave! They're all around the one known as the entrance to the underworld. It can't be a coincidence. Is that where Lida is?
There's only one way to know. Let's go.
Most would have called me crazed, but not you. You truly are my best friend.
It's nothing. Now, let's find your wife. So what does Lida look like?
She was the most beautiful woman I've ever known. Beautiful dark hair and skin. Her green eyes sparkled like jewels. And when she drank, could she fight?
Ah, she sounds fun.
Calúmese.
Sun's rising.
Only the finest goods. Goodbye then.
Επικαλούμε σε μάτα πολιότητα.
Gates are shut. No trade can come or go. And an army of Spartans waits for its prey.
Sandra! Lida!
Stop! I'll kill you if you come any closer! Who sent you? Belenos? Adicles?
Relax. We're here on our own.
You haven't aged a day. Is this the underworld? Lida, it's me. Varnavas.
That was my father's name. I never told it to anyone.
Father? Young one, please. What was your mother's name?
The same as mine. Lida of Ithaca.
You were right, old friend. Lida survived, but not the way your visions told you. This is your daughter.
Impossible. You have no proof.
Young one. A lifetime ago, your mother and I sailed side by side. The night I lost my eye, a tempest overwhelmed us and ran us into the rocks. Lida was so brave. She roped together some of the splintered hull. I held her and I said, "Don't stop paddling."
Until you reach the shore.
Oh, she told you this story. Good!
After all this time... Matter said you were a king who died fighting the Hydra. You need to know. Matter, she's...
I understand. We'll grieve her together.
I hate to interrupt, but Lida, you did threaten us with a blade. And there were bodies.
After Matter died, I took over the farm. Ever since, suitors have tried to marry me for my fortune. When that didn't work, they decided it would be easier to kill me for it.
You've been defending yourself. Let us help.
These kind of people don't stop until they have what they want. You mentioned two names?
Pelenos and Antikles. They both live nearby. I can show you where.
Let's go together.
With you by my side, we'll be unstoppable.
Right. Together. Into battle.
I will meet my leader again in the Golden Fields. Tell me, did she ever remarry?
She did. He was a good man, kind to her and to me.
Good. I pray to the gods that if she lived, she would live happily. The gods listened.
What great mysteries do you hide from us?
My mother's farm and my life are safe with all my heart. Thank you, both of you.
And thank you for making this old man happy again. Now, about that wine!
So now that you have your life back, what will you do with it?
Honor my mother, protect our farm and our fortune.
I was hoping you'd join your old pater on the Adrestia.
The gods sent me a sign by bringing you back to me to save this place. I can't dishonor them and matter by leaving.
Take it from someone who lost her family. This is not an opportunity that many people get. Go with your father.
Pater, our farm is yours. One day, when you've sailed the world and want a stable home, you will have one here. But unless Demeter herself burns these silos down, I know I'm acting in the will of the gods.
You all right?
She's as strong as her mother. I couldn't be more proud. I only wish she'd change her mind.
Maybe she will. In the meantime, whenever we sail past these lands, let's make it a point to stop in and say here.
Oh.
Can return the favor. Πώς τούτο συνέβη.